Greetings all, welcome, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll be strengthening comprehension of the basics with these rules and moves of chess. Let's begin.
Like a dance with the king and the rook, castling is the only rule allowing one to move two pieces simultaneously. In present day, we have two types of castling, king side and queen side. King, two squares to the right, plus rook placed to the left, equals kingside castle. Castling queenside is the same thing in reverse. King, two squares to the left, plus rook placed to the right. Observe Black's defensive position using the equation. King, two squares to the left, plus rook placed to the right, equals kingside castle. And castling queenside equals king, two squares to the right, plus rook placed to the left. Conditions must be met in order to be able to castle effectively. First, your king and your rook must not have moved. Second, there must be nothing blocking your king. Third, there must be no check on the king. No check on the king. Historians say around 800 years ago, if one wanted to move their pawn forward two squares to bypass an enemy's pawn, they'd invoke the law of passe battaglia, which means to dodge a fight. Fast forward to present day, we no longer use that rule. We use en passant. If your opponent uses their two square option to bypass your pawn, you can capture it as if it moved one square. Additionally, the en passant rule states that you must immediately capture when presented the option or lose the option. You can still capture another pawn en passant if the opportunity arises later. Though the pawn may seem weak and powerless, when they move with the right harmony, they actuate transformations. On the 8th rank for white, the 1st rank for black, it's immediately promoted to any piece of its own color except for another king, and it cannot remain a pawn. Most players go for the queen because of its powerhouse of versatile capability, but like previously mentioned, any piece can be used.
There you have it. Remember, mastering these fundamentals will prove quite beneficial in your journey. Stay tuned for more chess insights, and thanks for watching.